All right, finally, the temperatures are starting to warm up, and that means that people will be looking at those spring cleaning projects.
And if you always wanted to refresh your cabinets or maybe take on another DIY project, but a little overwhelmed, well, we have some help for you. Local 12's Adam Clements stopped by Woodcraft near Tri-County Mall to show us how easy it can be to get started. Adam, what do you got out there for us, bud?
Well, first and foremost, I'm not going to be the one doing your DIY project, so you can rest assured you're going to be okay because I won't be at the helm. The folks here can help you, though, including John Denney, who joins me now from Woodcraft Supply. You guys have so many offerings here, and you offer classes, and it's not just for families or mom and dad that maybe want to do some stuff around the house. Kids can come here, too, but you pretty much run the gambit. You have it all.
Yeah, most definitely. And if you're looking for classes, they're on our website, they're on our mailers that we send out. And if you're looking for a specific class and we don't offer it, if you're interested in it, we'll find somebody that can teach it.
What kind of stuff are we talking about here?
Well, for today, what we're going to talk about is doing a little bit of painting, but turning classes, cabinetry making, a little bit of furniture, making ink pens, which seems to be one of the most popular.
Which is funny, you wouldn't think that, but you just showed me one, and it's very cool. I highly recommend coming and checking that out.
Yeah, pens. Once you learn how to make pens, you never have to buy another gift again.
Okay,
everybody likes pens.
I'm looking at a wood box here, what appears to be a wood box, mm-hmm. without a bottom. What's this going to be?
This is going to be a tray that you're going to paint.
Ooh, I'm going to paint it.
You're going to paint it.
So I lied. I'm going to be doing the work here.
We'll be doing it together.
Let's do that. That's perfect.
But there's some gloves over there for you.
Okay. I'm going to hand you this.
Oh,
you hold
sure.
That. And I don't give up that microphone lightly, okay? So you should feel special.
I do. I feel
you're a 10 natural.
Feet tall now.
You're a natural. All right.
Hello, Cincinnati.
Got the gloves on. and now this is a box that you would use for what?
I put it together. It's going to be a little serving tray. Mother's Day's coming. Mother's Day's coming up, so you know, breakfast in bed for mom wouldn't be a bad idea, and this would be a nice little tray to serve it.
Okay, now we're going to paint it. What color here?
This is Black Dog Salvage paint, and you're going to like this. It's
okay.
I need a bandage.
I need a bandage because it looks like blood.
It's red.
It is red. Okay, so I just get a little here.
Uh huh.
All right, and then where are we going with it?
Just go ahead and knock a little bit off on the edge there.
On the edge, like that. Okay, I can do that.
And then just go ahead and start. This is Black Dog Salvage paint, which I don't know if you're familiar with the DIY show, Black Dog Salvage. We worked in conjunction with them, or they worked in conjunction with Woodcraft on creating this paint. This is a furniture paint. It's a water base. It's sort of an answer to chalk paint.
Excellent.
Can't really call it chalk paint. Well, one, it's not chalk paint, and two, chalk paint is a registered.
Because I am so slow with this, let's show the folks. Let's show the folks what a finished product is going to look like while we wrap things up here. But want to give you an idea of what you can expect when you come out here and look at that. Boom, breakfast in bed, maybe put your mail in that. It can be a little bit of anything. And really, that's what it's all about. It's coming here and creating things.
Exactly.
Excellent.
Exactly.
We will have a link to your website on our website at local12.com, so you can come and check out all the many classes that they have here. Get geared up for spring. Don't be intimidated by the DIY. The folks here can help you. Guys, we'll send it back to you.
Thanks for watching.
And Adam, I don't know what was more impressive, watching you paint or watching him wield the microphone. Seriously, those were both very impressive things to me.
He handled that microphone like a pro, didn't he, Bob?
Like a champ.
Take my job.
No, yeah, Mr. Brown.
It's not Mr. Braun, that's Mr. Herzog.
Mr. Herzog. Yeah. We were in Key West together, only separately.
They get confused a lot. All right, we'll send it back to you guys.
I've never been called Mr. Braun before. I'm going to need a moment.